Come in!
Hey Francis, man.
How are you thirsty? What's the crack?
Oh, you getting on? We around at the Owls for the dinner?
Yeah.
How'd that go?
Shite.
Was the brother home, was he? Or where is he now? Or?
Yeah, he came home. He's gone home again now.
Oh, yeah. Castlereagh, is it?
Yeah.
Did he ever get the car fixed?
Did you ever fucking shut up?
Fair enough, so. When is 16?
He could have fucking caught something in those jacks.
They said he went peacefully anyways. That's the main thing. At least he had his family around him.
Do you want a cup of tea, Thirst?
I should go on, so I will, yeah.
Yeah, kettle's out there, man.
Alright, fair enough.
Here, be glad to see the back of it.
And finally, some local news now. My cousin Johnny Higgins is set to make a court appearance next Tuesday for his drink driving. Best of luck, Johnny. We're all rooting for you.
The cop was gonna let him off, only he saw the fucking pint bottles open in the car. That was the cue for the breath machine. Breath machine came out, breath registered bad.
What did he blow?
He blew a fucking good 10 on 10.
There's some whores for the drink now. The lads are...
He'll be up in front of the judge on Tuesday. We'll see how he fucking gets on, you know?
Sure, I suppose it'll give you a chance to get the old suit out for something anyways, Francis. Sure, it'll give you no chance to get the old suit out anyways, Francis. Sure, it'll give you no chance to get the old suit out anyways, Francis. At least you'll get a chance to wear the old suit anyways, Francis. You should get a chance to wear the old suit anyways, Francis. Sure, I'll give you an old chance to get the old suit out anyways, Francis. Sure, I'll give you an old chance
I to heard you!
Thanks for watching this episode of Viper's View. It's been great. I hope you have a great new year and you've had a great Christmas before it. All the best and thanks for watching.